All right, good morning or morning, whatever you want to call it. It's Saturday. I haven't posted up a video for a while. We've been busy. I've been busy healing. Two Sundays ago, I was commuting to work and slammed pretty hard on the pavement. Bruised ribs and all sorts of shit, so I haven't even touched a bike. Sorry for the lack of updates, lack of videos. I have not touched a bike. I've just been busy. Christy has a short day at work. So I'm gonna go try to do something fun, but first I need to finish this, so give me 1 second. Okay. It's almost 9 o'clock. I have the OM-Duro, the big BMX / mountain bike / fat bike. That I need some fuel. I need a coffee and a cookie or a Danish or something. So I decided to drive down to the West Bottoms. So instead of driving to Blip, I'm gonna park and then ride the bike because it's a lot easier. What's up, yo?
How are you?
I'm well. How are you doing?
Good.
You're alive?
Yeah.
Then this guy called.
Here at S&P, across from the marina, gonna go jump on the pump track, but Jesus, it's windy out here. You know, I'm gonna ride down to the marina so you can see how windy it actually is. There's a lake here at Shawnee Mission Park, aka S&P, and it's the water is choppy. So here's the pump track. So I'm gonna give it a go. See what trouble I can get into. Shit is really hard and it's super windy out here. A car full of little kids just pulled up. Some of them have BMX bikes, so maybe they'll come out here and show me how it's done. All right, pump track got busy, so I'm gonna try S&P, the actual mountain bike trails.
Hey,
morning.
How's it going?
How are you guys?
Thank you.
trail candy.
It's delicious. Mm.
Grape. Back in the car, about to head home. Did a few laps around the Shawnee Mission Park pump track. That was a lot of fun. There's a lot of people out there now, a few kids, a couple adults. The bike trails are kind of more of an adult trail just because they're tough. But then, you know, you go 50, maybe 100 feet north of the trailhead and you have like families out there enjoying the pump track. So hopefully that pump track continues to get developed. It's a lot of fun. It's a workout for sure. Had a good time. Gonna go home, go clean house for a little bit.